Today we're going to prep tall porch signs and get them ready for the weather outside. So we're going to take a shellac and dip. We've got our hand protected with the bag. We're going to dip into our shellac and coat anything that's a knot. Let it dry. If you prefer, you can spray. Once you're done, you can paint. Just nice smooth coat, do your design, and then to seal it up, you're going to use either matte varnish or a spray if you have glitter on your projects.